Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to our channel, Kalime Online po. How are you all? Hey, amigo, amiga. Before we continue guys, if you are new here in our channel, after watching, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell for more. Okay, our coins for today are we had a purse, this 5 piece of 1992 Emilio Aguinaldo. So let's check the featuring of this coin. This is from my country, the Great Philippines. So mabuhay mga Pilipino. The type is a standard circulation coin, and the composition are nickel brass, weighing 9.45 gram, diameter 25.5 mm, thickness 2.6 mm. And this coin was demonetized 1998 February 1. Then in the obverse of this coin, you can see head of Emilio Aguinaldo facing right side, and lettering Republika ng Pilipinas and the year 1992 with mint mark below of head of Emilio Aguinaldo. And okay, let's go to the reverse. Here we can see the Pterocarpus indicus flower, known as mahogany here in the Philippines. This is known mahogany in the Philippines. Then the lettering of 5 piso, and the edge type of this coin is reeded. Maraspang siya. Okay, now we will go online guys, so we can have the idea how much we can sell this coin online. So here we are guys on eBay. I have found two, same with the 5 piso 1992 here. The first one is in uncirculated condition, so we have to check this one. Click nilang yung coin na yan. Yan, here you go guys. The price is 150. Hindi na po masama sa isang uncirculated na 5 piso. Ayan po siya. Napakaganda po. Napakaganda po tignan ng coin. Even if this coin is very old. And you know guys, some collectors would say this kind of coin doesn't have a value. Don't believe with them guys. Just go to eBay if you want to sell your old coins, especially you have the coin like this uncirculated. So guys, that's all for 1992 5 piso. Now we will go to the next coin, 2 piso. Okay guys, I will be quicker for this one. 1991 2 piso coin. The composition of this coin is stainless steel. Then the weight is 5 gram, diameter 23.5 mm, thickness 1.8 mm, and the edge type is also reeded. And in the obverse, here's our hero, Andres Bonifacio. The lettering, Republika ng Pilipinas, and the year 1991. Okay, let's go to reverse. Here, there is a palm tree, also known as a coconut tree. And the lettering, 2 piso. And now, guys, we will go online also to check it out, the value of this coin. Okay, we're here again guys. I found one here, Philippines 1991 2 piso stainless steel coin. So let's check it out. Yeah, this coin is kind of small guys, as you can see, compared to other 2 piso. I know there's a 2 piso, the shape is a nonagonal. That coin is more expensive because I mean more valuable than this 1991 2 piso. So there you have it guys, the price is $1.50, so not bad at all for this kind of coin. Alright guys, that's all for today. I'm hoping you enjoy watching my content. And before I forget, a shout out to Federal Post TV Magazine, bro. Bayan, thank you very much for helping my channel. God bless po. Guys, you can also support Federal Post TV Magazine. Ito ang kanyang profile channel sa screen. Paganda po ang kanyang mga vlog. Guys, punta po kayo sa channel niya at mag-subscribe. Alright guys, thank you. God bless you all. Peace and out.